This striking druzy mala necklace was inspired by the large druzy pendant and combined with hand-knotted amethyst stones. As an added touch, the pendant has been encased in gold. I'm really mesmerized by the different striations of pink and lavender. I hope you enjoy this video.